What is this, bro? Please, fix this. There's also another plus that you can do it. Let's see if I can do it before someone can see her. What? Any more of them? Yeah, it looks like they patched it. They're still kind of doing it, but they're only setting up a lot. Brody's working at home. Also, this is the new season. I'll show you what's new. Your medallions, one here, one here, one here. Some of them could be driving around the map. Three of the season. Also, it's Nitro Fist, so I'll show you can get like this. They come in purple and mythic, kind of chest. Also, this. At once. Apricot. You have to hold your aim button for that, and to jump, and press your shoot button to do like a dash. Also, there's a thing called Nitro, which helps you destroy builds like that. Depends on what you're trying to break. Also, these new cards that you can get from the down places, Walter, Walton. They also added back to bunkers. You also put Nitro on cars. You also doesn't need anything for them. Coca-Cola. This is Coca-Cola, but I'm not going to use them. There's a bunch of other things. Three cars. So. See how if I can beat this kid. Why is bro running? Beam. Also, this medallion museum, which you can get from Brutal Beachhead, Megalodon, Vector 100 skin, gives you infinite nitro, which is very useful. Bet, I'll take that. What? Is this? But I only got Warforged. That sucks. Open these for some XP. I also get pretty lucky with that too. Just be a legendary. Bruh. Enforcer's also back in the game. The gatekeeper's still in the game. The frenzy got vaulted. But you still get the frenzy from Oscar, who spawns a collective cards NPC. If you duel him, he will give you some vaults. Oh my god. He will also give you. That's it, he'll just give you like a shotgun. You can also do the same aggro game for Cerberus's mythic shotgun. You don't give them a down, that's all they give on the mythics. It's still very helpful. There's no lack of medallions, so you can still get medallions on the mythics. Also, it's a new place. The medallion here gives you infinite ammo. Which is the Boombo, which is supposed to be the Netherrun. Also, attachments are cars too. 76. What is Bro trying to do? Come on. Thank you. way, I'll take that. You can also get this, too. I'm gonna hide this. I don't want anything else getting that. Also, violence in the game. It also gives a new thing called Bugle, but only gives one squad, trio, duos, and solos. See, I'll give you a bunch of passion, a bunch of stuff I'm telling you. There also might be a new Jujutsu Kaisen club, to be the new Yuta, and Panda. So if you like animals, you can get the Panda skin, which is very nice. So I'll put on the show. Probably look just as good as it does in Fortnite, and it got hurt by my part. Is this good? Kid wants to be dead. GG's then. But I'm so lucky, bro. Man. Look, we got Battle Stars. That's cool. And I only have one more game. Also, here's the Battle Pass so far. It's not that good. It's 4 out of 10. The 200 is not good. You also get the bonus rewards. It's also these. You can also get Magneto Fortnite crew skin. And item shop. You also get the Lethal Company collab. Pretty good season so far. Let's go for it. Last match, quick. Also, use the map if you didn't get to see that much. But you can get the mythics from here and here. You also get the medallions from here, here, or here. You can find them driving around the match. Find them here. Find them here, I think. Find them here. You can find them here. That's all the spawns I know. You also might spawn at Grand Glacier, but it barely ever happens. Season's really good in my opinion. Just they need to debuff the cars and Nitro Fists. Cause they are only spam. But they are. Okay, let me show you how to get to them. After this I'm probably gonna also the Jujutsu Kaisen Club is probably gonna come out this season because there's been some Jujutsu Kaisen skins wave 2 in the patch notes. It'll be very fun. Honestly, they did a Fallout collab. Bunch of other cool stuff. And also, on the map, you can also get these laner challenges, which basically makes your game like a million times harder. So it'll give you challenges. Like, one of them is you can, like, not. If you pick up blue, it'll hurt you. Includes ammo. Another one is you can't use shields, which would not be fun. This game will land on Grimgate, so I can show you guys how to get the mythic. Same for classic ports. Also, you can get this guy here, who's the NPC spawn that I know of. Okay. Accolades for the season, I don't think they do at all. Full day. I don't know if medals yet, like, like medals, challenges you can do. You get them randomly throughout the season and stuff. Cool. All the bullet places stay from last season, so the map is very chaotic. Also, get this kid. Is that another skin of me? I have to get rid of that clone. Watch this play. Let's go with shotgun. Bet. Kid. Spammer, bro. The 50-55. What's somebody doing some reacting videos soon? I showed you what you can do here, sort of. Challenge him. I'm gonna play a quick zero level game before we go. And that's gonna be it for the video. No, not right, not right. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna try and do this with the Frenzy R shotgun is the so far best shotgun in the game for zero kills. Also, you can only use it if you have pop controller because the back wing and the pickaxe is exclusive to controller. You can get the back wing and the pickaxe for free. The champion's arms 800. After FNCS finished. Here's the combo of the pickaxe. It's pretty good. So we need the glasses. Oh. The warrior itself forgot the laser gun. I'm just trying to practice my ammo here. That's the emo. They lowered the health and they also debuffed the turret machine gun, which was the one that sprays, I thought which was the grenades. They also used the spread on a bunch, or it's basically not usable anymore. Soldier's very good, helps a lot. So, about that. The cars are not that good anymore. They were good, but not as good as they're used to. Season's decent so far, it's not the best at least. A lot of the scenes I've played so far are really good. Perfect. This one just sucks, man. Good, but okay, this is where you can find Oscar. He's always in, he's gonna be in this building. He gives you his mythic shotgun. As you can see, you can duel him or talk about these three. You can also do the same for Silver. No way, Soldier. I'm gonna kill this drone. Actually, if I get Kabak, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, boss is so annoying. I'm just gonna kill Oscar, bro. I'm not gonna get the mythic anymore. What a waste. Oh wait, I actually got me. What a waste of time. I don't even need to hurt you. This isn't a nitro. That's my thing about the NPCs. If you're about to buy something, then you're not gonna hit them. You're not gonna get it ever, bro. So you miss it for yourself. Bro, what should I do? I'm gonna take the medals for some reason, so I can go for nitro. The best I can do. Take that. These. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's a drone. Beam. That's what I did forever. I can't use that. Nitro. How did I miss? Still keep this though. Nitro is going to be faster. There's going to be camera on the back of the ramp for that. Either one. I'm supposed to raise them for a second. Something bad about them will kind of lose your location a bit. It'll make them close. Also, there's no attachments to cars. So, wheel and off your tires and that. And the new attachments come around roads. Gas stations, like that. Take that purple hammer off of you. Take that mini. Up the mini, I want that max shield. Okay, let's go. Can't let that kid. No, they got it. Looks like I have to fight them. Fours, bro. I just want a medallion. These kids are probably gonna be spamming their cards. Cash. hate me, these McDonald's. All they do is, like, wrong.